One day, the situation depicted above dramatically changed, and all the preparations carried out over the years became meaningless. From out of the depths of space, a horrific energy bomb plummeted to Earth and annihilated all life on it. The only human survivors in the solar system were people living on space stations, and the future of human civilization was left in their hands. The annihilation of life on Earth was a severe blow to these people. But despite the depression that set in, they continued to raise children. The flame of human life continued to flicker. However, the light of their destiny eventually appeared before them, a menacing threat to their fragile existence. The tempest began to rage.
Thank you. To ensure the security of the rendezvous point for NSS forces and the Braxes. Destroy the enemy's battleships, which are rampant in the mountains of the moon.
Our ship is heading towards point 3109, which is at the battlefront. With HTL, we'll proceed directly to the rings of Jupiter. Emergency! We have engaged the enemy's ultra-fast battleship. Deploy battle formation 5.
Thank you.
attack from the rear and is sustaining heavy damage. The enemy's long-range bombers are probably lying in wait in the asteroid belt before us. Pursue and destroy them without delay.
Thank you.
for an assault on the base ship, which you are to enter and destroy from within.
Thank you.